Hi everyone, my name is Esat and welcome back to my F1 Day 2009 walk. I start the new game because I think I know how to be the expert mode, but it won't be easy. I can show you the I choose the expert mode, but you see about that.
Okay, this is Q1. The top 15 drivers will make it through to the next qualifying session. The final five will have to make do with places at the back of the grid. Weather reports suggest that rain is unlikely. Kovalainen is going out. Heikki Kovalainen. up behind you. Get out of his way.
There's
a faster driver behind you. Move over and let him pass.
Dare you?
Don't fuck this up!
Again.
Leads. You saved some time through that sector.
Faster than you.
should be enough for now. So.
Time's up. Only drivers currently on a flying lap can still post a qualification time. Sutil has posted a qualification time. Sutil is in 20th.
10th place should be.
You're in P10. Well done. You're through to the next qualifying session. The following drivers have been eliminated and will make up positions 20 to 16 on the grid. Sutil, Hike, Kubica, Urde, Nakajima. The remaining 15 drivers go through to the next qualifying session. That's the end of the session.
I must get the 128. Time for Q2.
Q2, the second of the two knockout stages. The times are reset, and you must place in the top 10 to qualify for the third and final qualifying session. The weather is fine, we're not expecting rain. Kovalainen is leaving his garage. Heikki Kovalainen is first onto the track.
You know what?
Look,
you're in P5. Ninth. A good race tomorrow could see you in the points. The following drivers are out of qualifying and will take grid positions 15 to 11. Fisichella, Heidfeld, Buemi, Kovalainen, Alonso. The remaining 10 drivers will take part in the final qualifying session to determine grid positions 1 to 10. Q3. The clocks have been zeroed. This session will decide the grid positions from 10th to pole. Trolley is taking to the track. Jarno Trolley is first onto the track.
Finally.
beauty!
I don't need any more.
You're in P1. Repeat, P1. There's no time left in the session. Only those drivers currently on a flying lap are still able to post a qualification time. Fantastic driving, you're in pole position for tomorrow's race. Well done. Grid positions 2 to 10 will be taken by Barrichello, Rosberg, Button, Trulli, Massa,
my fastest
Weber,
lap.
Hamilton,
incredible.
Raikkonen, Glock.
I had the pole position. So I must not fail. To win the championship, I have a plan. So I have to overtake anyone I can on before the first corner. Then I must hold my ground, whatever the cost.
This Melbourne circuit utilizes the city streets surrounding Albert Park Lake. Despite being held on a public route, the track surface is smooth and fast. There are few passing straights, so take your chances where you can.
We have 20 minutes. So...
Steph, you fucking idiot!
deserved it.
Yes!
Arrow go up. That's how I must do it every time. I must hold my ground. But I never win.
10 valuable points in the race for the championship.
Thank you very much. It was better than before. Alright. Subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and we continue with the Malaysian Grand Prix in Kuala Lumpur. That's all for now. Bye bye.